This is an ATV Headline News Update.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jonathan Gravener. For the second consecutive day, hundreds of people rallied in rural Nova Scotia over the future of health care. 700 people in Windsor turned out to fight more government cutbacks. Residents say there aren't enough doctors or hospital beds, and their 24-hour emergency service is being cut back next month because doctors say they are overworked. Health Minister Bernie Boudreau was invited, but didn't show up. Boudreau did attend a healthcare rally Saturday in Digby.
Are you declaring your candidacy here and now?
Yeah, yes I am.
Well, Roseanne Scope says she's set to run for the leadership of the Nova Scotia Liberals. The Liberal MP lost her party's nomination contest last night in Antigonish to fellow Grit MP Francis LeBlanc. Scope immediately told reporters she will join the race to replace outgoing Nova Scotia Premier John Savage. Police are finding parallels between a deadly fire last night west of Quebec City and a 1994 fire in the Laurentians. In each case, five people died. Accelerants, including gasoline, were found in the debris, and there are links with a doomsday cult called the Order of the Solar Temple. The house destroyed last night was owned by a member of that cult. Turning to weather, temperatures throughout the region will be much colder than normal overnight, and although a fair amount of clear sky is being reported in the Maritimes, this will change overnight as more cloud rolls in. Newfoundland, Labrador, and the Magdalens will also be cloudy overnight with some flurries or periods of light snow, but there will be a strong wind. There will also be considerable blowing snow. Lows tonight, -5 in Labrador to -5 in the south shore of Nova Scotia. Our next full report comes your way tonight at 11:30. This is ATV Headline News on ASN.